from the gun. They handle the rush. Tozzi flips it to Mack. Mack makes a move. Marlon Mack. First time he touches the ball in the NFL. It looked like he hit the pylon.
Well, they're marking him out at the 1.5-yard line. It certainly appeared that he was in the end zone. Great job by Tolzien. Coming to his outlet receiver quickly. Maurice Alexander whiffs on the tackle there. Let's see. That may be a touchdown. That right foot was not out of bounds.
Colts running a play here. And Marlon Mack has nowhere to run.
I don't understand why they didn't challenge that. I do too. He was never out of bounds, and the ball he extended across the goal line.
Second and goal for Indy. Looking to cut into this Rams lead. Mack devoured. Trying to get back to those prodigious numbers. Marlon Mack, third turnover of the day for Indy. One play. It is Mack. The backups in the secondary, giving the guys a chance to play. Hand off to Marlon Mack.
Actually, I like the bomb test.
But they still go down as touchdowns.
Yeah.
Indianapolis Colts. Hand it off to Marlon Mack. The speed of Mack. Finally brought down along the perimeter by John Johnson III. We're set on a give. Mack takes it in for the touchdown. Marlon Mack should have had one. Rams fans, 37-9 lead for Los Angeles over Indianapolis. Marlon Mack. Oh, the ball gets jarred loose. And going back to get it, Brissett. You see it on the field. And this is not going to be pretty. Run play to Marlon Mack.